to power your microwave and your RV, you will need to be plugged in to either an outside power source, like a park plug-in, or your generator if your RV is equipped with one. You can tell it is on by the power strip up here. It will illuminate either all zeros, or it'll have a clock flashing to enter the clock time. Also, to operate your RV air conditioning, you will have to be plugged in to an outside power source, just like the microwave, and your RV outlets for plugging in any electrical devices.